The International Youth Fellowship Country Director Lesotho Pastor Jonad Hong said, through these dances, they are trying to bring oneness between different people who are living in this country. He said it has come to the realization that there are some misunderstandings among people living in Lesotho.
So in order to solve this society problem a little bit, this time we organized this Christmas special music dance concert. So as you watched our programs tonight, our volunteers, they prepared many countries' different cultural dance performances, like African cultural dance performance, India, China, and also we shared all different languages songs together.
He further stated that loving one another is the only source of happiness in people's hearts. He therefore said with these different cultural dances, as IYF, they are trying to heal and bring happiness to people living in Lesotho. He said IYF wants to see people celebrating and embracing the birth of Jesus Christ with full happiness.
Actually, already since last 3 years, we have been holding this kind of Christmas program every December. But we want to organize and host this kind of very meaningful program for society and country more often, twice in a year, even 3 times in a year, every year like that. And I'm sure that through these kinds of programs, we will be able to get the chance to understand one another.
It is in this event where Pastor Hong encouraged people to celebrate Christmas Day peacefully and with responsibility, as it is the most important day. The International Youth Fellowship is a non-governmental organization which has been working with young people in various programs such as Dance Academy and Mindset Education. Tiang Maraisani, LTV News, Maseru.